name is instantly recognisable to fans in League 2, and you've played at a load of different clubs. How does this move suit you?
Obviously one I'm looking forward to. Became apparent towards the end of last week that, you know, Oxford brought someone in on loan in my position, and basically I was free to, you know, look elsewhere. So heard of this opportunity. Obviously worked with Chris before and with Alan. Something I jumped at, to be honest, and something I'm looking forward to.
How